Sir, this is your last chance. Are you going to release my friend, or are you going to suffer the consequences?
Well, now, let me put it this way. No, I'm not going to release your friend. And as for suffering the consequences, I can't stand to see anybody suffer, especially when it's me.
Your friend leaving?
Touché would never run out on his old faithful friend, me. See? He's back already.
There must be an easier way of getting Dum Dum out.
Sure there is. Just get the mutt a license.
A license? Why didn't you say so before? I know just the place to get a license.
Oh, no, no. Not my 1928 car. Stop! Give me back my 1928 radiator, you waddle wrecker.
Faster, Dum Dum. He's gaining on us.
Sorry, Touché, but this is as fast as the 1928 car will go.